Hello there, sleepyhead. Y'all are always so sleepy, I swear. I've had friends talking to me. They say their friends sleep all the time, like 24/7. One of them went under that like hole. I'll dig into those details later down the road, but sleep well. You did? Good. Very much. Very, very good. Can resist a good boofer. I know I can. I mean, beans are beans. If anyone could resist a bean, that is just downright evil, man. I tell ya. Whew. A mug. I mean, if you want some, go ahead. Be my guest. Oh, cocoa, so. It's usually tasty. Always nice and sweet, but like, steamy's alright. However, if it's like scalding hot, then I don't get it. It's like too much, too hot. Like, you gotta cool down, buddy. Because then you end up burning the roof of your mouth and all of that. It's just unpleasant. Unpleasant experience. I hope this cabin is doing you very nicely. It is a rather cozy place. Indeed. There's so something so soothing about a fire. Never really judges. Unless, of course, you throw something very flammable into it, only then does it judge you. But I mean, look at that. Get the nice tree and all that jazz. Look at all this. Make sure this place is all nice and comfy and cozy, but. Yeah. It's home. That's for sure. Don't mind if I yes. Why is everyone so adorable, man? Ay yi yi. Jeez. I am not. Don't say that. No, you. Forest really did turn from nice, beautiful green and rainy all the way up to one hell of a snowstorm. Snowstorms are always the worst, but who am I to judge? I mean, you live up in the mountains long enough. You get used to them. You get used to them. You really do. Comfort-wise, when it comes to comfy and cozy, you're warm inside. You think, oh man, I could be out there where it's all cold, freezing. I think you know which one you would rather be. Inside. Nice, warm, snuggled up. Having a, oh, nice glass hot cocoa. Let me get my pillow. There we go. Ah, a pillow. The best a person can get. All snuggly. I put that right behind your head. There you go. All comfy, all cozy. That's just the best a man could get. I mean, I've heard that saying before, but I never really bothered to figure out about it. say that walk back up here was a little tedious and treacherous, but glad we made it back before this all decided it was gonna start coming down upon us. All nice and snowy, but you wouldn't want to be outside walking in this stuff. Freeze your butt off. It was a beautiful view, though, if I will be honest. I'm glad you decided to go on this little retreat with me and whatnot. It's nice to get to know you. All that pizzazz jazz. Sorry, I don't know anyone who could resist pooping a nose like that. I mean, look at it. So big, so boopable. Who can resist? I know I can't. A happy bean is the best bean. No. Hush. Hush. Speaketh no more. I've already got you taken care of. At those ears. Wow. Who could resist? Sorry, I'm zoning out. So mesmerizing. Oh, don't pull that no you on me. I am not. Furthest thing from, thank you very much. Please. You can deal with it. I know, I know. Look at that. Sorry, I have to grab a little glass of hot Coke. Sip, sip. Won't get sticky, boo hoo. Cry about it. Can resist this bean. You've earned those rightfully. And if you wish to rec and if you wish to contest that respectfully, shut the fuck up. Oh, you want to see the fire? Okay. I'll let you see the fire a little bit. Let you enjoy the nice orange flames. You have to admire me on the side. I'm just being a jerk. Too bad, so sad. Hike has sure got me tuckered. I might just fall asleep. About that. Don't act flustered about it. You asked me for one earlier, so I give you one now.